สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Speak Thai Easy way to learn Thai with Kroo Nun เรียนภาษาไทยง่ายๆกับครูนุ่น Today is a Halloween day so we will talk about ghosts in Thai what kind of ghosts
สวัสดีค่ะ hope you're not afraid about Kroo Nun in the scene of a ghost okay well this topic is an open topic and we will talk about the ghost follow the Thai belief and if you want to ask Thai people that do you believe about ghost or spirit in Thai you could ask คุณเชื่อเรื่องผีหรือวิญญาณไหม one more time คุณเชื่อเรื่องผีหรือวิญญาณไหม the word เชื่อ falling tone เชื่อ is mean to believe and ผี rising tone ผี is mean the ghostAnd วิญญาณ mean spirit. And เรื่อง is mean the story, the title, or about something. So all together, คุณเชื่อเรื่องผีหรือวิญญาณไหม? Do you believe about ghosts or spirit? Actually, this word, ผีYou might confuse with similar to pronounce with the word P that means someone older than you, okay? This one falling tone is P and the ghost is rising tone P. Okay, there are many types of ghost follow the Thai beliefs. So we will see what are the Thai ghosts and what are theLook like what are they look like and why we call them that kind of ghost okay the first ghost I would like to mention about is we call เจ้าที่ actually ที่ is like the word come from the word สถานที่ which means the place สถานที่ is meanthe place and this type of ghost เจ้า is refer also mean like the god okay like พระเจ้า is mean the god เจ้าที่ is like a spirit of the land who's protect the people who stay in the land and sometimes most of the time they will make the house for the jiao ti like a house of people and we will call it san jiao ti so the house for spirit that you can see in front of the condo or the house of Thai people we say san jiao ti so jiao ti will protect the person who live in that house or that landAnd this ghost or the spirit will not harm you, okay? But normally, sometimes we can pray to them when you enter, when you go in the condo. If you see the house spirit, then you just like do like this and pay respect to the San Jiao Ti, okay? But actually, there are two types of.House spirit. Another one that you can see, we call San, San Pra Phum, นะคะ San Pra Phum, it's similar to San Jiao Ti, but the difference is San Pra Phum. Normally, we invite the angel above the level ofthe heaven to come to stay in San but this San will have only one pole we say สารพระภูมิสารพระภูมิ normally สารพระภูมิ will be higher position than สารเจ้าที่ okay we call สารสารพระภูมิ so พระภูมิ is someone who stay in the level of the heaven and we invite them to stay in the houseTo protect the people who live in that house or in that condo or in that area, so they are the good spirit that we say prapum. Okay. The next ghost I would like to talk about is we call Phi Nang Ta Kien. Phi Nang Ta Kien. As I explained to you that the word Phi is mean the ghost and.Takian is a type of tree that in English is a hopia odorata. We call it ton takian. Thai say ton takian. So this type of ghost, or we they say that she's a woman, she's a spirit woman, and she stay or living in the takian tree.So sometimes people make the house from the kien, okay, this kind of tree. And that they could see her in the girl, the woman, and dressed like a Thai traditional way. And sometimes they found her in the river, that this big, big kind of the kien.Tree and it come and they bring, I mean that it could be floating or they find them by accident or somehow and they bring the takian, some part of big tree at the temple and people will go there to pay respect and ask for the good luck number for the lottery number and that we call Phi Nang Takian. That's woman นะคะ Phi Nang Takian เป็นผีผู้หญิงค่ะ a woman ผีผู้หญิงผู้หญิง is a woman นะคะ and นางนาง normally mean a missus who already married already we will call her นาง okay so this what I mentioned is ผีนางตะเคียนผีกระสือผีกระสือIt's she's a woman, okay, and she can take out her head during the night. So she, when she take out her head, you will see her floating, not floating, like go with her organ, this part, you know, this part, and then you will see like the light. People normally, long times ago, they talk about ผีกระสือ that see a.You can see a lot in Isan, not east of Thailand. And they have kind of a belief that phi ka su will eat some kind of like, you know, the thing that when you give birth to the baby and they like to eat that part of the baby that we say rok dek.So they kind of protect the pregnant people who avoid from phi ka su that do not come to eat that things. So I will put in the picture that phi ka su it will be what is. Phi bob, phi bob, phi bob mean a ghost.Like to eat raw meat, like they like to eat. You will see them in their like human body, but the people will process in their human body, and when they process already in the body, we eat all kind of thing inside until that person die. Okay, so the word process.Is sing, sing. So the people will sing, kon, uh-huh. And then people gin, gin, tap, tai, sai, pung, gin, tap, tai, sai, pum. This yin is to eat, tab is liver, tai is kidney, sai is intestine, and pum is the stomach. So we say all together that people yin tab tai sai pum of human. And as I mentioned that they like to eat some raw meat, so gin kong dip, something raw is we say in Thai kong dip, kong dip. You can just say dip one more time. Dip is mean raw and kong is things. People gin kong dip and gin tap tai sai pung of human who they process in the human body. And we have one famous movie called Bob, and she will do like this. The next ghost is Preet. It's extremely tall, tua sung, like the body is very tall, sung, and have a long neck, the neck, kaw yao, and the mouth size as a the hole of the needle. Paak thao ru kem, paak thao ru kem. Kem is mean needle, ru is the hole. The mouth is paak thao, like equal or the same as. And they like to make noise, make sound at the night time. Rong siang dang. ตอนกลางคืนร้องเสียงดังตอนกลางคืนร้องเสียงดังคือ makes like loud noise, very loud. เสียงดัง is mean noisy or loud at the night time, ตอนกลางคืน. And the belief of Buddhists, we say that the person who do something bad to their parents when they're still alive as a human, like they say something bad to the parents or hit the parent, later after they die, they will become preet. Okay, preet. And actually it can also use as a slang to tell someone like you're bad, you're evil. Say preet. Preet is like kind of you're bad person. But don't say to anyone, okay, unless you're really angry to that person. The next one is ผีตายทางกลมผีตายทางกลมผี the ghost ตาย is mean die ทางกลม so the whole something round, so maybe they would mention about like her because ผีตายตายทางกลม sorry ผีตายทางกลม means she was a woman before she died, she got pregnant, she's pregnant, and then during the time that during the childbirth, when she give birth, she's died during that time because of the medical thing is still not developed at that time, so it's difficult to give birth for the pregnant girl. So then she died, and we call her ผีตายทางกลม ผีตายทางกลม ค่ะ. And we have one of ผีตายทางกลม that's very famous, and we make her story, and her name is Mana, and you can search about Mana's story. We make a lot of episodes already. We do believe that she exists. She was dying during the time that waiting for her husband from the soldier. From her husband was a soldier, and then he doesn't know that she died. So when he come back, she was waiting for him, but the people in the village know it, and her place that Thai people go to pay respect to her is in Phakhanong called Wat Mahaput. You can check it there, and there's a temple area, and people give a lot of clothes to her in that place. So we call Phi Tai Thang Klom. Kuman Thong. กุมารทอง the word ทอง is mean gold gold. Kuman Thong is the young boy who died, and then the voodoo master that caught him and do some kind of, you know, spelling, and then he would like put his mind in the kind of statue, and then you might see him dressed like a Thai traditional way, and normally he have like a hair bun here on the head. We say Kuman Thong, okay, Kuman Thong, a baby, a young boy spirit. The last one I would like to talk about is Jiao Gam Nai Wen. Jiao Gam Nai Wen. This word Gam is double R, but it's pronounced as a sound, okay? Jiao Gam Nai Wen. The word Gam is mean karma. It could mean a good karma or bad karma. We would say good karma, we say Gam Di, a good one. And Gam Chua is a bad karma. Chua is mean bad, this one is the. So we as a Buddhist believe that okay, let's talk about this present life, that you, when you were young, you might kill some animal without intent. You didn't intend to kill them, maybe you step on them. So the animal or the thing that you kill them by, like, don't intend to, they die, and the spirit, before they die, they still like feeling like anger, or they still think that they want to revenge you as you're killing them. So the Jiao Gam Nai Wen can mean like the spirit from they are ghosts, and they are waiting for revenge from you. When you talk about the present life, that we already done something that we didn't intend to do it, like, you know, you step on the floor and you kill the insect or the ant. So they can also be your Jiao Gam Nai Wen. Or sometimes you kill the animal, but you are intend to do it. You kill it, but you were young and you don't remember it. When they die already, the mind is still anger, and they still want to take at revenge from you. So they're waiting until your spirit or your body are weak, and then they will take that time to revenge you, and they can make you sick, ไม่สบายป่วย, or they can make you like have accident, because that is the time that Jiao Gam Nai Wen will take something back from you. And since we talk about the Buddhist belief, we don't only believe that we are only this present life, we also have born many lifetimes, because we believe about chatni, this life, and chatna, next life. The word chat is talk about lifetime that you born, okay? Chatni. And next life is chatna. Of course, we do also believe about chatthilao, last life. Chatthilao, this is talk about last life. Chatthilao. Okay, so chatni, this present lifetime that you're born as a human, and chatthilao, you might born as animal or angel or some spirit. And chatna for the next life. So since we have born and reborn, so we die, okay, die. แล้วก็ เกิด is to born. Die, we die, and then we born, เกิด, and then we already forget what you have done in the past life. So the Jiao Gam Nai Wen, Jiao Gam Nai Wen can refer to your past life also, that you have done something to them, like you might born as a bad person in the in the past life, and the Jiao Gam Nai Wen still waiting and take a revenge from you. But to avoid Jiao Gam Nai Wen, to not make you like sick or something happen bad happen to you, so we believe that you could make merit. That is in Thai we say tham bun. Tham bun. Tham bun is the word for making merit. So we go to temple, we offering the food to the monk. We maybe tak ba. Okay, tak ba. Offering the food to the monk in the morning, tak ba. Or offering the other thing to the monk. That we call in Thai, sangkathan. Sangkathan. So if you see Thai people go to temple and tambun, donate money and making merit, and later during the after it's finished giving the food to the monk, we would pour the water in the bowl, which is in Thai we say kruat nam. Kruat nam is to pour water in the bowl, and that is to send the good spirit to the Jiao Gam Nai Wen. Jiao Gam Nai Wen, they are waiting somewhere in the layer of the that dimension that we cannot see, but they are exit in somewhere. So we send them by kruat nam, use the water as tan, send to them after we do a good thing, so then they can get the happiness feeling to their spirit. And when it's accumulated to certain amount, they might forgive you that the thing that you have done bad to them. So that's why many Thai people believe that they go to Thambun because something bad happened to them. It might be because of the Jiao Gam Nai Wen. Jiao Gam Nai Wen want the revenge from you. That's why you have to always do good thing, think good thing, because you never know what can happen the next day. Ha. Before we finish the lesson today, let's review the word that we learned in this lesson. So we learned the word about pi. The word pi is popping and then sound like e, pi. Okay, we learned the word gam, like gamma. Gam. Every time you see double ro rue, it's a a sound, okay? This is gam, so you can have gam di, good gamma, and gam chua, bad gamma, di, good, chua, sala ua, that's bad, okay, chua, di, gam chua. Okay, we have the word chat ni. This like chat. This word is a borrow word, so even though it's like chati, but we read chat, okay, with the falling tone. Chat ni, this life, and then if you talk about the past, is ti lao, and next is na. This silent h doesn't pronounce, okay, is n for falling tone because of this, okay. Chat ni, chat na. We have Nang Ta Kien. Nang Ta Kien is a type of ghost that stay in the big tree we call Ta Kien. So here you see the ear sound, ear, sound like ear. All together ear, and you put K in the middle, it's called Kwa, and that's pronounced Ta Kien. Okay, Ta, this is a T sound, Ta, A, Ta. And this is Nang, like Mrs. Nang Ta Kien. And we have Kuman Thong. Kuman Thong is a young young boy, okay, who died, and the voodoo master will take their spirit. So here you see R, but the R, actually R in the end, is become N. So here, Kuman, and here is a R in the middle. R, T-O-R-N-G, Kuman Thong, okay? Thong. The R can have two ways, or for Sala R, in the middle, and if it put in the beginning, it to replace the vowels sound, because the letter, the word, syllable cannot start with the vowels, have to have the consonant. So use this letter or an. For example, the word alai, what, you have to write like this. You cannot write just wow alone. Okay? So this is the O sound. Kumaran Thong. Uh-huh. The bread. Okay? Bread. This is the BP sound. P sound. Normal is B. This is a P. And this is a R. Here is a real cluster sound. You have to pronounce R with the P. So it's pronounced br. And then the A here. And this is final D. DT or T is the same. So when you learn with other system, if they write like this, it's the same pronoun. We don't really pronounce bread d or bread t. Okay? Bread. And this is a type of tall ghost. Okay? That hungry ghost. That is we call bread. Anyway, we have a cluster letter that you can write with this and this. This is a three letter for cluster letter that when you go with another letter, you have to pronounce. For example, this word bread and this word like the word glom, okay? Remember the word pi tai tang glom. Tang glom, the whole. So glom is pronounced G-L-O. Glom is something round, okay? A real cluster. And what this one like the word qua, compare word, okay? You have to pronounce word. It's a three cluster that you have to remember is pronoun. Uh-huh. Okay. Yes. And the one interesting thing is the first spirit that I talk about, the spirit of the land protect, that we invite them from the level of the heaven. We call them Prapum. Actually, this is a Pum. Is right Pumi, okay, Pumi, but we don't pronounce Pumi, we read Pum, like the word Suvarnabhumi. They also write like this, but foreigner might pronounce Suvarnabhumi, but actually we pronounce Suvarnabhumi. The word Pum is mean the land, it's a baller word, so it doesn't read Pumi, okay. This is an exceptional word because it's borrowed from Sanskrit. Uh-huh. So here Prapum, remember it's some word you have to pronounce the same way how Thai pronounce, but that is because to tell that that is not original Thai word. I hope you enjoyed the lesson today about the ghost, and you can help me by subscribe my channel Speak Thai Easy, Instagram Speak Thai Easy, Facebook Speak Thai Easy. You can like and share, and you can help me by donation in PayPal netaonun@gmail.com. Thank you very much for subscribing to my channel and watch my video until the end of the lesson. If there is any mistake during the lesson for the English speaking, hope you don't mind, because I'm also learning English and I'm not a native speaker, but I try to explain to you my best. I try my best. And ขอบคุณมากๆนะคะ Thank you very much. ขอบคุณมากๆ And see you again in the next video. You can check more about other video. Okay, there's different categories and different playlists. So hope you enjoy it. And bye bye ค่ะ สวัสดีค่ะ